Possible to transport them, so in that respect. So yeah, it was not possible to be done without our help. So we. It was possible for the ICRC for the first time to enter through the Lachin corridor and Agdam road, simultaneously bringing two trucks of both food supplies and hygiene medicine supplies along the way. So basically afterwards, after the fighting, we were able to provide any supplies for the first time today.